How does a car as nimble as a mouse operate a desktop computer? Simple. You turn the car into a mouse.
We've got the car driving around our concrete pad.
Using a live feed from a camera, our software will track the light on top of the car and translate the car movements into cursor movements, so the car becomes a mouse.
So, we created a scaled-up desktop environment, marked out the mouse pad, rigged up a camera as far back and high up as possible, and we were ready to go. But what would we make? Itself. Let's see what else it can do. Not that. That's better. We invited an exclusive audience to have a go. Some weren't that great at it.
Not quite sure what it is.
Someone else want to go?
There you have it. The Toyota IQ. It's as nimble as a mouse.